Samsung will reportedly be ready to release 5G by 2020, supposedly marking the way for a mobile breakthrough, working 100 times faster than current conventional networks. This announcement comes even as 4G still has yet to be released in major markets, including the UK and China. The South Korean company claims its 5G network will be so fast, it will allow users to send large amounts of data from their phone practically without limitation. This technology, in theory, allows users to download data up to 10 gigabits per second, doing so by tapping into much higher frequency bands. The company says so far it's transmitted data at 1 gigabit per second. As it probably doesn't come as much surprise, the Wall Street Journal points out users will not be complaining about faster devices. The technology could easily gain fans among phone users routinely sending and receiving large amounts of data. With 5G networks, for example, users would be able to send super high-definition movie files in a matter of seconds. And on its blog, Samsung notes the possible implications not only for the company, but for the entire mobile phone market, writing, "Samsung's latest innovation is expected to invigorate research into 5G cellular communications across the world. The company believes it will trigger the creation and international alliances and the timely commercialization of related mobile broadband services." For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.